rail is returning to full service. A water main break in downtown Norfolk damaged the track and shut down part of Monticello Avenue for 3 weeks. But Hampton Roads Transit says repairs are now done. The city had been running shuttle buses between EVMS and Harbor Park while it was being repaired, but again, normal service resuming today.